That sound good? You know, big night tonight, Halloween, of course. We love our Halloween, but we're also very proud tonight. True story, this is a big, big landmark for us on the show. Tonight, no kidding, is our 2,500th show. 2,000. Unbelievable! 2,500 shows, 2,500 hours of television. And I couldn't believe it. Today I looked at, you can see it on the script cover, every day it says what number show we're at. Today I came in, there it was, 2500. Let me tell you, when a broadcaster reaches a milestone like that, which doesn't happen often in this business, you know what's nice? NBC really knows how to acknowledge that achievement. They really do. In fact, they gave me an amazingly cool gift today. Check it out. Well, today is my 2,500th show. So if you'll just punch my 2,500 box, I get a free coffee.
Free small coffee.
Shows. Guys, congratulations. The band, you've been here for all 2,500?
Yeah,
27. Pretty, it's pretty cool. Do you think, it's mind-boggling, 2,500 shows.
Wow.
Blows my mind. And, it's Halloween, and which is cool that it fell on this night. I want to acknowledge, before we go any further in the show, there's some great costumes tonight here in our studio audience. People obviously put a lot of work into these outfits. I thought we should briefly acknowledge them. For example, Marie Antoinette here tonight. Isn't that a beautiful costume? Very nice. I'm guessing you're Marie Antoinette. I think you are. Could be Christina Aguilera or someone. I don't know. There's Waldo. Waldo's in our audience tonight. Check out Waldo. Now, some costumes I noticed tonight are a little more subtle. For example, there's a guy who's dressed as John Goodman from The Big Lebowski. He's here. That's his... Harry. And... amazing costume. Of course, another guy is dressed as rock dinosaur David Crosby, one of the greats of all time. Incredible. And my favorite costume of all, very good costume, Vice President Dick Cheney is here. I think you've done an amazing job. These are great costumes. All right, well, since, as I...